dawn of a new era in rail transportation. A test run of a new high-speed government train. All aboard! The tracks have no connections, eliminating the familiar clickety-clack by using solid, welded seams. For speed, comfort, and convenience, it's hard to beat. And it's electric. Hitting a top speed of 156 miles an hour, nearly double today's fastest speed, the train's testing equipment makes it a rolling laboratory. Newsmen are guests, and on the Boston, New York, Washington run, trips will be at least a half hour shorter this fall.